I wouldn't get too close because they bite. Mm. Hello. There's two more behind.
Two.
Or one. Sorry.
Hello.
What's he eating?
Survive in the snow. They do have a massive reputation in the South Island for being really naughty and very mischievous birds. They often spend their days tearing all the rub around the windows of our vehicles, stealing window wipers and side areas. Now they are a menace to our ski men and women as they can dismantle ski gear in minutes. Stimulate them because they're known as the most intelligent parrots in the world. We have four in here. We've got three boys and one girl. Lucky lady. They can live right up to about 60 years old. Louis is almost 33 years old. Joey is 25, going on 26. Girlie is 20, she's actually 25, and Joey, like me, and Joey, the one just in the background there, he's actually 7. Now, it's unfortunate, but our people in New Zealand and visitors think that they can approach our care by feeding them our foods. It's unfortunate, but our foods are highly toxic. So if you're ever in the South Island, please don't share your food with them because we can do them more harm than good. I'll steal the treats. Show it off. Go. Look at the claw. He's got very good balance on one foot, hasn't he? I've got terrible balance on 2 feet. Okay, are you guys a family?
Yes.
So you can be one?
Yeah?
Or two? Well, those who want to help, you follow me and I'll work it out as we go get them, alright? When you get, today they've got their food items.
Don't worry, we're not going to take the food. It's all yours. Hello. Okay, far away. They're like our fish, only like 100 times bigger. Thank you. No, 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 no.
Gimme.
So now I want food.
One waiting.
That's a lucky boy.
Do you like spoon?
Can you say spoon?